स्टूडेंट्स, आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज लॉस ऑफ एनर्जी ऑन शेयरिंग चार्जेस बिटवीन टू कैपेसिटर्स। व्हेन चार्जेस आर शेयर्ड बिटवीन टू बॉडीज, नो चार्ज इज लॉस्ट। हेयर बॉडीज आर कैपेसिटर्स। व्हेन चार्जेस आर शेयर्ड बिटवीन टू बॉडीज, नो चार्ज इज लॉस्ट। हाउएवर, सम एनर्जी इज डिसिपेटेड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ हीट। That is, some loss of energy takes place on sharing charges. To calculate this loss of energy on sharing charges, suppose two capacitors of capacitances C1, C2 respectively, they are charged to potentials V1 and V2 respectively. They are connected together and their charges are shared. The charge flow from one capacitor at higher potential to another capacitor at lower potential till their potential become equal. This equal potential of two capacitors is called common potential, which is given by V is equal to C1 V1 plus C2 V2 upon C1 plus C2. Now total energy before sharing charges, U1 is equal to energy of first capacitor plus energy stored in second capacitor, 1 upon 2 C1 V1 square plus 1 upon 2 C2 V2 square. Total energy after sharing is equal to energy stored in first capacitor plus energy stored in second capacitor, because after sharing potential of two capacitor become equal, 1 upon 2 C1 V square plus 1 upon 2 C2 V square. This become 1 upon 2 C1 plus C2 into V square. Now putting the value of V in this equation, C1 V1 plus C2 V2 divided by C1 upon C2 ka whole square. This become U2 is equal to this. Now let us calculate U1 minus U2. Let us calculate U1 minus U2. Value of U1 is 1 upon 2 C1 V1 square plus 1 upon 2 C2 V2 square, and value of U2 is C1 V1 plus C2 V2 whole square divided by 2 C1 plus C2. Now taking the LCM of 2 and 2 C1 plus C2, this become 2 C1 plus C2. On dividing by 2, the LCM, this will become C1 plus C2. This become C1 V1 square into C1 plus C2. Plus, on dividing the LCM by 2, we get C1 plus C2. On multiplying it with C2 V2 square, this become C1 plus C2 minus. On dividing this by this, we get 1. On multiplying 1 with numerator, we get C1 V1 plus C2 V2 ga whole square. Let us solve these. This become C1 square V1 square. On multiplying this, we get C1 C2 V1 square. This gets C1 C2 V2 square. This becomes C2 square V2 square. On solving this square, we get C1 square V1 square plus C2 square V2 square plus 2 C1 C2 V1 V2 divided by 2 C1 plus C2. Now this C1 square V1 square, this is minus and this is plus, this get cancelled. On this become minus, this become plus, this get cancelled. The result is C1 C2 V1 square plus C1 C2 V2 square minus 2 C1 C2 V1 V2 divided by 2 C1 plus C2. C1 C2 is common in all the terms. This become V1 square plus V2 square minus 2 V1 V2 divided by 2 C1 plus C2. We can write it as C1 C2 V1 minus V2 ka whole square divided by 2 C1 plus C2. U1 minus U2 is this. If V1 is greater than V2, then V1 minus V2 ka whole square is positive. If V1 is less than V2, then V1 minus V2 is negative. Negative ka whole square bhi kya positive hoga. Therefore, this is greater than 0. Or this is positive. This is positive. This whole term is positive. This means U1 minus U2 is greater than 0, therefore U1 is greater than U2. Total energy on the capacitors before sharing of charges is greater than total energy of the capacitors after sharing of charge. Therefore, this proves that total energy after sharing of charge is less than total energy before sharing of charge. Therefore, there occurs a loss of energy equal to this on sharing of charges. This loss of energy appears in the form of sparking and heat in the connecting wire. Therefore, this is the expression for loss of energy on sharing of charges by two capacitors.